Hi, it's Brooke Wagner from Ray White Frankston here with your quarterly update for the Carr Street to Yule Street zone. There were 15 recorded sales in this zone for the last quarter, with the highest sale being 30 The Crest, Frankston South, which sold for an impressive $1,020,000, which consisted of 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms on a generous 712 square metre block. The lowest sale was 6 at 123 The Ridge, which was a 2 bedroom, 1 bathroom unit selling for $365,300. The median sale price for a home that sold in the area was $717,500, and the average days on market for a property that sold in the quarter was 62 days. Our highlight property for the quarter was 1 at 15 Blair Avenue, Frankston South, which you wouldn't have seen advertised, offering 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and sold for a great price of $650,000 through our database. If you require any help or advice from a real estate perspective, please feel free to contact me anytime.